I'm going to show you my mock of a one-story apartment. The majority of the pieces are from the Lego Creator set. Set number 31105. It's this Creator set. It's a 3-in-1. It's a new, it's a very new set. It's a 2020 set. This doesn't really have a name. It's open as well. So I'll be doing a review on the three builds in three separate videos. But I wanted to make a house out of this set. But when I was making it, I didn't really have lots of pieces to choose from, so I did use some of my pieces. So all these curvy pieces are mine. There's one or two bricks that are mine in this. And then the slope things here, these are mine. So there's three, and these, I don't know if they're from the set, but I think I got these from my collection. So there's a satellite dish and a little light here. That opens up as well. There's two windows. There's a little design of a cylinder piece, a brick cylinder. Same on this side, brick cylinder. There's some light coming through the top of the house. As you can see, there are some flowers. Benny's inside there. There's a small kitchen. I'll just take off the roof. So bricks here, and now you put this window type piece onto that. Make this in right. Just fix on top. You take this roof off. This is very simple. Take off because there's only one of them. Now that. So as you can see, there's a couch. Back onto a stand push thing. In there. So that's the inside of the house. There's a couch here and a grey TV. It's not black, it's grey. There's a little here. Everything's breaking off now. Little shelf for this truck, this micro truck. A Lego set building area. There's a small car, very small. So that car, this truck, and that airplane as well. there's that small fridge there and little drawer down there. Bend it off. See, there's a drawer and a little shelf here. There's a these are all custom built chairs and couches. As you can see, he's making a Lego set. I think it's the hotel. I don't know what that set's called, but it's Lego and it's 16 plus. There's a little lamp there as well. As you can see, there's a little bag inside here. Manual. There's still a good few pieces left. The manual is fairly thick. As you can see, the three instructions are into this one manual. Humongous. My first like Lego building set. Lego building. That's a crater as well. So I'm very happy about that. I picked this up for 45 euros. This is my little house. Just put everything back together. I'm not sure if you saw the flowers in this. Some flowers. Little car back. Now, just put Benny inside watching TV. So now I'll just put this back on. View of my Moc, this one story house.